Have you ever experienced shaking arms while lifting something really heavy, or quivering legs during your last set of leg presses at the gym? Some people might take this trembling as a sign that they have pushed their muscles to the max. You may wonder why this happens, whether it's normal, or if it's something to be worried about. The simple explanation for this bodily reaction is muscle fatigue. Muscles can do some amazing things, like lifting heavy objects and performing different exercises. However, like any other part of our body, muscles can get tired. When your muscles become fatigued, they will begin to shake or tremble as they struggle to keep up with the demand you are placing on them. This trembling is generally not something to be worried about, as it simply indicates that your muscles are working hard and may need a break. Muscle fatigue occurs when your muscles aren't able to generate enough force to complete a certain task, such as lifting a heavy weight or running for an extended period of time. Several factors can contribute to muscle fatigue, including a lack of energy, the buildup of waste products, and unbalanced electrolytes. One of the reasons your muscles feel tired is due to your declining levels of energy during extensive workouts. Our muscles rely on a substance called adenosine triphosphate, or ATP, to function. ATP is essentially the fuel that keeps our muscles working. However, when you exercise, those ATP levels drop, and your muscles must find other sources to produce more ATP. The process can lead to a decrease in your muscles' ability to contract and may result in fatigue. Another factor that contributes to muscle tiredness is the accumulation of waste products, such as lactic acid. During intense stretches of exercise, your body produces more lactic acid than it can clear out, and this increased level of lactic acid can interfere with your muscles' ability to contract properly. Consequently, you might find it difficult to maintain the intensity of your workout, leading to trembling and fatigue. Having the right balance of electrolytes, such as sodium, potassium, and calcium, is crucial for proper muscle function. These electrolytes play a vital role in maintaining the electrical charges needed for your muscles to contract and relax. However, while exercising, you lose electrolytes through sweating, which can disrupt this delicate balance, causing your muscles to work less efficiently while also resulting in fatigue and trembling. It is essential to understand that trembling due to muscle fatigue is generally normal and not something to be alarmed by. However, there are some instances where it might be a cause for concern. For example, if you regularly experience severe muscle tremors, or if the shaking is accompanied by other symptoms such as dizziness, weakness, or difficulty breathing, it could be an indication of an underlying medical issue, and you should consult your doctor. In conclusion, muscle trembling during exercise is a common phenomenon caused by muscle fatigue. It happens when your muscles are working hard and struggling to meet the demands being placed on them. Factors like a lack of energy, an accumulation of waste products, and an unbalanced electrolytes contribute to this fatigue. While it's generally not a cause for concern, you should always pay attention to your body's signals, and don't hesitate to consult a medical professional if you have any doubts or concerns about your health.